We are going to make a Christmas-themed Darth Vader for an outside Christmas display. Period. We're going to base it on the 2005 limited edition Darth Vader Christmas action figure with a Stormtrooper snowman on the back of the card. Once we have a good image of the figure, we're going to draw the Darth Vader on a piece of plywood and use a jigsaw to cut him out. You'll use a drill head to make holes for starting points on the hard areas to cut. So once Darth Vader's cut out, we're going to sand the edges, put on a coat of primer, and then paint him a bright red color, trying to match the action figure from 2005. To be a little original, we're going to give him a green belt and some green boots. Using the black paint to make the details on Darth Vader's helmet, we're also going to use some silver paint to add some highlights to give it that metallic look. You can see he doesn't really have any hands because we're going to give Darth Vader a lightsaber made out of a plastic candy cane. So when I got the candy cane, I didn't realize that the tip of the plugs wouldn't fit into the candy cane. So the solution was to run a string through the candy cane and just pull the strand from the center and have double lights through the candy cane, which worked out perfect and added more lighting to the lightsaber effect. Then we drilled some holes in Darth Vader's hands and used twist ties to attach the candy cane to Darth Vader. Since we had some lights left, I thought about putting some lights in Darth Vader's chest plate. When the white lights didn't look good, I just went to a colored set of lights and took out a red and green one and put them in the white strand. And that matches Darth Vader's actual look a little bit better. Because this Darth Vader is gonna be in an outside display, you gotta cover it with some protective enamel, probably two coats at least. Then I just bought a red superhero cape and tied it tight and stapled it to his back. The white lights that were coming out of the top of the candy cane lightsaber, I went ahead and covered those with duct tape so they wouldn't show up on the side of the Darth Vader figure. This is one of our best figures yet. It is going to go outside with the reindeer AT-AT and the Stormtrooper snowman to kind of match the back of the Darth Vader action figure card.